Hi there, this is Dan from Brokerchooser. In this video, I'm gonna help you find out whether Plus500 is the right broker choice for you. Plus500 is a CFD broker, they are from Israel, and one thing we at Brokerchooser think is super important is that they adhere to the highest regulatory standards. They are listed on the London Stock Exchange, and their subsidiaries are authorized and regulated by different regulators, including top-tier ones like the FCA from the UK. Who do we recommend it to? Definitely for experienced traders looking for an easy-to-use platform with a great user experience. The mobile platform is especially well-designed, and they have a demo account too. The account opening process is fully digital and really quick, like you can have your account ready to go in a matter of minutes. Spreads are competitive, and they offer cryptocurrency CFDs too. And why do we say that it's for experienced traders? Well, they don't show any fundamental data or analyst recommendations, so you won't be able to get additional information about the stuff you trade with. Also, they only offer CFDs, which is a risky thing. Over 80% of retail investor accounts lose money when trading with CFDs with this provider. How do we know all the above? We put tens of hours of research into our broker reviews, which we keep super up to date. We use the same methodology to write each of them, which makes everything super comparable. If you seem to be lost in a world of online brokers, you can just answer a couple of questions on brokerchooser.com and we'll suggest the right broker for you. That was it. Let us know in the comments what else you want to know about Plus500 and make sure to check the review on brokerchooser.com.